Bullets are easy. Finding a set of good tools.
Lola, at your service.
Oh, hello. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
We walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Sí, Clara. I'll find a way.
Pilot, what's your operating number?
What? That? I don't have the list of that.
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Hola.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know,
I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Some wheels.
You're going for this? Nice choice.
Solo un flechazo yo me enamoré. Estaba perdido hasta que yo te encontré.
No faces around the camp these days. Forgiveness isn't mine to deal, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how are you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Where would it be then?
Don't sweat it.
I'll take care of it, Mierna.
Go check that out, ahora!
Fine. Thank you. There's the officer.
Get over here!
What do you know? Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Thank you. That's got to be the bar. Medic. Buenas noches.
No sabemos con qué estamos lidiando.
Let's take you home.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny, for doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
How do we win?
We build.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrion lookout, ask about
anyone
the night shift.
The night shift?
Poison spill?
Okay, Clara, I'm on my way. Ears.
Shit. I like your style, Guerrilla.
Good. You're here. Can't sleep.
Suerte, Dani.
Thank you, Rob. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Whoa, where are you going? You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you. What do you got there? That for me? Nice. Sneaky little sausage. Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me. Hey, not bad, Chorizo. You got stashes all over the
Hola.
Place, you little guerrilla. Hmm. Clever boy.
Never ends.
Coño, You've really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda! You're really spoiling me here. Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, Chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Yo, tell me you got good news, mommy. Man, I'm... Can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. He spurs. They make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
What happened in
Maceo
is more than bad weather.
Yo, look who's... Okay. Okay, mommy? Egg time. No broken ones or nothing, okay?
Can you smell it? That is the smell of the most
Coño, I hear roosters.
This must be the place. Go to watch out. coming with me, Chiki. I better smash the rest of these eggs.
Coño!
These things are fucking loco.
Chorizo! Chorizo!
Hey, Elvis. Got your egg here. Safe and sound. Your friend. Different story. You sound heartbroken. What's the deal with this egg, Elvis?
Everybody in Yara's got a side hustle. Look, fighting's expensive. Don't worry, okay? Just get back here.
Good to see you, Danny.
Oh,
shit,
Pop fighting.
About time. Yo, for real? Fuck yes, mommy, fuck yes. So listen, you did the right thing. We're gonna give our friend a nice funeral. And this egg is gonna go where it needs to go. And those nasty-ass birds are still out there. So, you know, watch yourself, no? You're the realest, mommy.
Let's go on a family vacation with guns and grenades.
Hey.
Hey, look. It's Danny.
De vuelta. coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Hola, Doc. Yourself, Danny.
Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today,
sniper on the should disable the alarm.
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have come to my top to take a few tiles and to scare me.
There you are. Palapinga. He's making a break for it.
Hey, Rojas. Your target's leaving the area.
Shit. Okay. Gracias.
Great loyalty and courage and proving yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement. Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares them. Not God, not even...
That's for Carlos, you fucker.
I ask that you stay ready.
Espada, the first lieutenant is down.
And the others?
Haven't found them. I'll take a look inside.
And Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in Lelea Square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward.
Okay. Hmm.
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant.
My mind's playing tricks on me.
No, I'm good. Okay, that's fucked up.
Venya could be at her favorite spa. Time to go take out both these assholes.
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers. Danny, I got a question.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Sneaky. I see you.
What? Peña!
That's the one.
Tepinga, she's running.
Hey, Rojas, I got a lieutenant in my sights. They're hauling us away from your position.
Shit, thanks. Carlos. Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda, like hanging out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, señor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You said.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know. I'm gonna grab a ride.
Tengo el mismo voz y reprendido conmigo.
Found you. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker.